focused on reaching the signal. I didn't spare a thought on the signal's purpose. Calling for help. It's the last thing I expected. I don't get it. How did those people in the trucks get their hands on working fusion cells? It's not possible.
This damn signal, it was a distress call?
I can shoot this thing into the air all day long, but we won't really know how until you got something that fights back. Looking looking forward to a demonstration of what that nice new gun can do. Professional pride and all.
That giant monolith reminds me an awful lot of the obelisk back in the forest, the one August manipulated. This one.
Looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy, from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here, would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
What's this for? Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a Dr. Indiro Casio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Packs, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Packs. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Thank you.
Path to the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't...
Sahidi, what do you make of the structures in this canyon?
I'm trying to date them. They're certainly ancient, like the ruins in the jungle or August's village. But I had no idea August's people were capable of such colossal stonework.
I don't think we've scratched the surface of what August's people were capable of.
This should be interesting. Count me in.